Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to stop ads on YouTube videos.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
We'll show you two methods. By adopting these two methods, you can also stop ads on YouTube. In method one, you have to download and install ad-free browser. This browser you can download and install from Google Play Store, or you can install through Google Chrome browser. After installation, open this browser. Once you will open this browser, you will see the interface of this browser something like this. And here you will see YouTube icon. Tap on it. And it will open same like you are using YouTube app. Tap on search bar and you can search any video that you want to watch. Tap on search and then here you will see the video that you have searched. Tap on it. It will start playing without any ad. Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to stop pop-up ads on. You can see there is no ad appeared on this video. Second method for YouTube application, how you can block ads on YouTube app. This will work 70 to 80%. Open YouTube application, tap on your profile pic, tap on this settings icon, tap on privacy, tap on Google ads settings. You have to select your account and then you will land here. First of all, you have to tap personalized ads. Tap on it and you have to turn it off. Tap on got it. And now you can test YouTube application. This will work 60 to 70%. So in the same way, you can also stop ads on YouTube. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.